Yeah. Good timing.
What is it? Another lizard?
That's no lizard. It's a dinosaur.
Dinosaur?
Look, something's really wrong with this place. This whole mission has gone sour.
Hey, it's always eat or be eaten out in the battlefield. No matter who or what you're up against. Any word on the dock yet? I've got to hook up with Rick again. My radio's dead, and he's the only one who can fix it.
Thank you. So how goes the search for the doc?
Nothing yet. I didn't find any sign of him on this level.
That leaves the underground area, then. It's the only place left.
But there's no power down there, right?
Not yet.
That'll be your job, Regina. Restore the power to the underground area.
No. Regina?
Yeah. So, do we have power yet?
We're in the green, thanks to you. Look, I need you to come back here. There's something I have to talk to you about.
Thank you.
What's the emergency?
Gale just told me he saw someone on the underground monitor.
It flashed by pretty quick, but I'm sure I saw something. Rick, open the shutter to the underground area. What is it?
It's a distress signal from one of our team members. It must be Cooper.
Yeah, or it might be Tom. He infiltrated this facility posing as one of the researchers. Can you pinpoint the signal?
It's coming from outside of the building, to the east of the rear entrance we came in from.
Look, we'll deal with it later. Our first priority is the survivor in the underground. It could be the Doc.
What are you talking about? He's asking for our help. We don't leave our own behind.
And what if it's a trap? Would you want one of us to come and rescue you?
Don't bother. I'm willing to take that risk.
Remember our mission. We're not here to babysit.
That's your way of operating, not mine. All right. You have your access to the underground, Gale. So get moving. You handle your things your way, I'll handle my things my way.
That punk is really starting to get on my nerves. Regina, I'm heading out to investigate the underground. Yeah.